internet. Welcome to Like the Show. We're coming to you not live from Los Angeles. I'm out here doing the Teen Wolf After Show. It's really cool. I'm excited to be here. And we were like, let's do a Like the Show again. So that's what we're doing. What am I liking this week? I am really digging my friend Tom Levin's short Profound Pizza. It's an interview with a guy I've never met about just delicious pizza in Queens. Sounds weird, but you should check it out. It's like really funny and pretty wonderful. I'm also liking my friend Steven Steinrich's new album, which you can listen to over here. He's great. I've known him since I lived in Arizona, and he's just like a really cool guy who makes really nice music. So you should go buy that and listen to it in your ears. Something I thought was okay this week was Maleficent. It was a movie about a woman who lost her wings. And it was totally adequate. It was like everything you thought it might be. So my guest today is Jimmy Wong. You might know him from the internet. He's a really funny guy, and we're gonna be talking to him right now. Right now. Right this second. Here he is. So I'm here with Jimmy Wong. You might know him from the MTV other show, Fast Food Heights, which you can watch in this area. Also Video Game High School, right? Which is over here. What else did you do? You got a bunch of stuff, right?
Actually, I'm just a real high school student at this point.
Really?
Working in the fast food restaurant. It's great. That's about it. I play music and stuff online.
Nice.
I got a YouTube channel and all
cool.
that good stuff.
Yeah, so subscribe and click around.
Make sure you watch Fast Food Heights, though.
Yeah, definitely check out Fast Food Heights. Yeah. Nicole Byer's in it, and Allison Rich, Greg
Tukalescu.
Is there anything you're liking on the internet this week?
This week? Oh boy, it changes every week, doesn't it? Let's see. I did see a really funny video of a cat playing Jenga.
Oh, nice. How do you do?
Really well.
Really?
Yeah.
Is there anything you're not liking? Doesn't have to be internet related.
It's true,
could be
actually,
anything.
Let me think.
Like war.
War, yeah.
Yeah.
War is bad.
Yeah.
Situations around the world are bad.
Yeah, conflicts.
Conflict.
Global conflicts.
Well, there's always conflict. How about this? I dislike when people don't know what's happening across the world.
Sure. Yeah.
There you go.
Do you want to play a game?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, cool. So we're gonna go through our notes history on our phones, and then I guess we'll just explain to each other what they mean.
Yeah.
Do you want me to go first, or do you want to go first?
Let's have you go first.
Okay.
I'd love to see what's up.
So this one says, pool big indoors, competition city cabin, wins twice once.
And, wait, wins twice once?
Yeah, and that was a dream I had, and I don't remember what it means, but I wrote it at like 7 in the morning.
Okay, this is a this is an order from In-N-Out.
Okay.
It's light fries, animal style, no cheese, large root beer float, cheese fries, extra salt. I didn't know you could just get cheese fries.
Yeah, I recently discovered the root beer float over there. I got that yesterday.
Dude, their float, it was amazing.
So good, yeah, because you can drink the whole thing.
This is now a commercial.
For In-N-Out? Yeah, go, yeah. You should go. Tim working on some report, we're doing it. I insist we go when Jacob and some other people show up. And then Sam Levine is there. So that
Sam
was
Levine.
A dream.
Do you know a real Sam Levine?
I don't actually know Sam Levine. I know the Freaks and Geeks kid.
That's right.
I had a dream
about
him.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's really funny. This is a dream I had. 5:32 a.m. is when I wrote it. Starts in fam CSR family car, I think I was saying. Freddy instead of Freddy, driving down from old house. Line of
and
nukes.
And Freddy's your brother, right?
Yeah, Freddy's your brother. Line of nukes hit in clouds and distance. I'm trying to get a perfect pick without any trees.
It just says redub Homeward Bound, and that's this idea I've wanted to do for a while where you just dub all the voices of Homeward Bound. And then my friend brought up that like one of the dogs, preferably Chance, like so everybody else would talk and be like, hello, Peter, you know, that whole thing. And then one of them would go, arf, arf, arf. Because it's like the dumb one.
But everyone understands him.
Yeah, everyone totally gets what he's saying.
That's wonderful.
Yeah.
It's another dream. Okay. Dog gets rescued, broken everything from a hit and run. Oh, he's too cute. Don't put him down. What if we did that with humans? Dog is street, straight thug. Next day, he's dealing crack again. WTF puppy.
Photo booth that's fake. And that's my idea, to have a photo booth that has a video camera inside of it, and then people go to take pictures, and it's out of order, and then you do a video of everybody going,
what's going on?
Yeah, what's happening?
Or just like one of these, like,
yeah. Well, thank you so much for coming on the show,
Jimmy. Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
I want to just steal your phone now and just peruse.
Yeah,
all
go.
The
yeah, go
notes.
For it. Let's trade phones.
Okay.
You want to do it?
Yeah,
all right,
let's do
cool.
It.
I'm gonna call your mom.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, great.
She would appreciate it, to be honest. Yeah.
I need to call my mom more. Call your moms!
Every day.
All right, thanks, Jimmy.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Well, that's it for Like the Show. As always, if you like the show, you should like the show on YouTube and on, we're not on Facebook. I am on Twitter and Instagram and all of the sites, you know, everything my grandma's on, I am also on. So check me out over there at Totally Morgan. That's it for Like the Show, glasses comedy. Thank you for watching. How's this? Does that feel like a definitive end point? Okay, great. I just want to make sure it's like a hard out, you know. It's like a hard cut out.